greatest songs ever written. It's God Only Knows, the Beach Boys.
No. I did not know the song, and he was like, yeah, it's a really famous song, and I was like, oh. Long as the stars above you. Yeah. I'll get used to it.
It's all good.
It does put a bit of pressure on me that it's like one of the most famous songs, and I'm going to be doing something completely different with it.
How are you feeling?
I'm so excited for the weekend.
I feel like you're kind of like more confident than I thought you were going to be.
Yeah, like that song, I feel like it's me.
Even though you are the baby, I think your soul isn't the baby of the show.
I mean, I've always felt like I was older.
You sound amazing. And are you happy with the airs?
Today I'm not, because my throat's quite bad. But I'll be all right on the night.
How you feeling?
I'm all right. I just feel like I need to rest.
I can hear you're tired now. I would rather have you on voice rest. All right?
Cool. I won't let you down.
Good girl.
I know you will.
I know what I need to do now. I know that I need to rest my voice. Just keep cool, keep calm.
Good girl.
But I know on the night it will be fine.
And start now.
Louisa Johnson!
There are stars above you. You'll never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'll be without you. If you should ever still go on, believe me, the world can show nothing to me, so what good will living do me? God only knows what I'll be without you.
The little baby of the group, you would never have known. You stood there, haven't been watched all your previous competitors come, stand there on your own in the middle of the stage with a song that you're not familiar with and sing like that. That's star quality. That is absolute star quality.
Wow, wow, wow. Louisa, what is incredible is you're 17, right? And you have no idea how good you are. Because we have just witnessed, I've said this a couple of times on the show, the birth of a star. I mean, that was any country in the world, you have the potential for something so special. It just happens to be your luck this year that there are a ton of other good singers in the competition. But you know what I like about you? You've entered this show, you are competitive, you've got some stiff competition against you, but you want to win, and I love winners. And if that's how it's going to start, God only knows where it's going to end, but congratulations.
Thank you.
God only knows. Yeah, it was all right. No, that was incredible, Louisa. That really, really, really was. You're so focused, like what Simon was saying, like you do want to win this, that before you came on, you're like focused. And I thought it was phenomenal. It really, really was. And I think you created a moment then. Like, it felt like a moment in here. I know that people all around the UK will be having a moment to that. And I hope this is the first to many amazing moments from you, Louisa.
Thank you.